So, hi guys, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Unchained X yet again, as usual. So, yeah, I've done well, a lot of grinding, you could say. Not the level-wise, but my keyblades here. As you can see, this, my 3 wish is now 20. My Lady Luck is actually 21, so I got the... what was it called? The Adamant Ore. And Treasure Trove is still stuck on 16 because of... the... what's it called? Orachium or something. But yeah, I'm... really more powerful now. And I also got some new medals and stuff, and I managed to run out of money that I didn't even know really what was used for. Because here's the thing, I tend to not pay too much attention to all the details in the game like this. And since I got this far, I would say that, yeah, it's not really that important. Unless you want to be a top player or something. But yeah, now I kind of have a shortage of money in this game. And yeah, best way to get money is simply play. Candy apple. Okay. Oops. Could be a problem. Yeah. Oops. Pretty sure. I was just having a discussion there with the buddy about something. I was just asking him if he could make a custom plushie for a friend of mine. Didn't I get the one turn thing here? Sorry, I'm gonna head back and keep forgetting to shake my stupid microphone if it's on or not. But I'm unable to evolve the last one I have. To a level I need to fuse it. And look, a version A. Here's a good one. I should probably go check if we can earn a lot of money really easily. So what am I doing here? Two more special, no continuous. But yeah, I kinda aim to not using continuous in no game. That I can't really get any help from my party members due to the fact of what time it is in our time zones. Ah shit. He's almost done for one turn. Yeah, oh shit. Come on. 5 minutes. And this thing. Raid boss. Let's see now. Let's take this one now. I really just want to get enough stuff so I can evolve my treasure trove. Cost. Please take whatever. It's gonna be interesting tomorrow to see how well the union is doing in the weekly competition. Probably not gonna show it because I'm probably gonna smack me in the face when they just wanna play in. It's kinda in the way. Horse.
Julia. Monster. Monster indeed. Where did she go? Ow. Monster. Now you're just repeating yourself. See, that type of people wobbler. Probably get a lot of money later. Oh, thank you. This forest is so scary when I'm alone. Will you be kind and walk me through the forest? Yeah, sure, why not? I feel so much better if you would. Throws me off. So more treasure throw time. Let's go with you. Please don't leave me alone. Okay. I get that thing, the better. Armored archer in one turn. I will. Definitely wish I could get more Leons. I could strengthen the special. Shards already, game. Hey, look, it's the Weeble Wobbler again. Bees, nah. You look good. So why are we in the tree again? The forest is quite dark and scary. Enemies, then after that wave it's like one enemy of the same type from the group before. But like, seriously, you took out an army of you. Is a single guy really gonna make a difference? their grave. I heard that's scheduled to be released in New Year's, which is excellent for me since I plan to get the improved PlayStation 4. The 4.5 or Neo as it's also called. When I defeated harder versions of him in one. The archer though might provide a challenge? Well, maybe not. Look, a cottage. Oh, thank you. I don't think I could have gotten here on my own. Oh, it's adorable. Just like a dollhouse. Yeah, because it's tiny, because dwarves are living in it. It certainly is untidy. Everything's covered in with dust. Oh, but I'm a little sleepy. Perhaps I'll take a rest. You're not gonna use your animal bodies? I can think of a safe place for her to be. Now that she's settled, maybe you should see what the dwarves are up to. So we're gonna go to her mines, I guess. Probably. That's something I was gonna do, I feel like. Oh yeah. Not quite yet, at least. $600 a day. I think I have enough storage to last me quite a while now. And let's see, at least I can use a better keyblade. And aqua. Them before with this one, so I leveled up a few of them too. Their max level. Really? ghost. Shame I did not step before, because then I would have taken nuts. But at least it's easy to do as a data point. Money. Oh, come on. At least it's an easier one. I haven't seen an Omega version of this guy yet, I think about it. Thank you. right. Hopefully. Tycker det. But I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to in this time. But you never know. Bastard. story, eh? Let's see what's going on then. Still magic usage. Go. Yeah, we have two in the team that's sharing that medal. I'm currently sharing my 3D Sora. Hey there, all seven of you. Oh, it's you, thank goodness. We're in quite a tickle, Mikkel, we're in trouble. We were trying to dig through those rocks to help Bashful. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, there is one missing. Needs once, but the rocks are mighty deep and awfully hard to move. So, do you think you could choose? I'll stop standing there and put in that toolbox. Yes, get. Ask him to use the key of theirs. What? Yes, yes, that's it. Could you use that key of yours to do something? I suppose. I don't know what this is gonna accomplish. Gosh, what's everybody doing here? Finally, being bashful don't mean you have to hide. You were worried sick. Are you alright? It sure is good to see you. Well, now that everyone's here, can we go home? I wanna take a nap in my own bed. Achoo! Yeah, it's awful dusty here. And your home is not. Who's that? That's the reason we're all here, safe and sound. Don't tell me you fools forget already. Of course not. Thank you, friend. You sure have been a big help. now we're gonna get go out again. Seriously. Magic, so time for speed. Yeah. Yeah. 40,000 strength. Let's see. Now there are lack of speed medals being shared. Now we can finally go home. Finally, my tummy is rumbling. And I miss my pillow. Well, of course do. Don't get ill. Don't got all day, hurry up. Escort the dwarves out of the mines. Well, I do think they know their way out, but the monsters probably what's... Maybe they need escort. Money, 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 money. What number was this? 95. Five more minutes. But as I am, I wanna pick up all Jan, I'm looking forward to sleeping in my own bed. Well, yeah.
Kinda how it feels though.
Real problems sleeping in other beds than my own. That's why it's a real bother when the neighbors causing a ruckus. But admittedly, been better lately.
Bad.
My bad indeed. Muffins. Muffins. Probably how you pronounce it in English. Cupcake. And all that finite stuff. Seriously, why do we have to go in and out of this stupid mine several times in one story quest? Or storyline, I should say. Ah, yes, it is. Hey, look at Tango's number two. Okay. And of course, raid boss. Let's see, I have enough to get one of these. And what do I get? Koopa. Version B. Nice. But yeah, guys. See you next.